Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
Getting bigger and better, I'm sure. Almost every time we come to it, the Etihad Stadium, a new tier opened relatively recently to increase the capacity. And Manchester City enjoying that kind of success that will bring even newer fans to their home.
Yeah, they've shared some great memories here, haven't they? A couple of title wins. Some Man City fans might still pine for the days of Main Road, but we're right in the 21st century with this place.
Number 93, Romelu Lukaku. And number 73, thank you for attending the Etihad Stadium.
A lot of talk about this match. Great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just started. This is the lineup for the home side. Fraser Forster starts in goal. Javier Zanetti starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. There's good progress with this attack. Conte. Lukaku. Griezmann! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Desailly taking over. And now it's with Wayne Rooney. Granero. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Ibora. Oh, he could be in. What a chance now for Aguero. Going for goal. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. A real captain's input there. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Now this looks promising. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Wayne Rooney. Javier Zanetti. Well, it will be a throw-in. It's Zanetti. N'Golo Conte. Wayne Rooney. Conte. Michael Carrick. N'Golo Conte. Carrick on the ball. Good forward play from them. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. And now he's looking for some support. Neatly intercepted. John Stones. Griezmann. Felipe Luis. Aguero looking for the cross. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Granero. Nathaniel Klein. Attacking well here. And that is now a goal kick. John Stones. Michael Carrick. Romelu Lukaku. Felipe Luis. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Ibora. Baines. Well, they could pose some danger now. Michael Carrick. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Break quickly when they get possession.
It's Carrick.
Sergio Aguero. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Gerard Deulofeu. Here's Michael Laudrup. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. He's given possession away here. Here's a chance to attack. He has to be very quick. Potential Dane. He's awarded the free kick. Taken it well under pressure. Well, they're in a good position here. Conte. It's Aguero. Aguero! Well, he's in again, but not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
Granero. Here's Shevchenko. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Deulofeu. That's a good idea with the pass. Good defending. Here's Conte. Conte. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. To Shevchenko. Leighton Baines. Shevchenko. Nathaniel Clyne. Shoots! And they blocked it then. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Up for grabs, hit, shot on! Cleared away by the defender. Sergio Aguero. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Cross aimed at Aguero. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
For the host,
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
And here's the shot.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
Great ball from Romelu Lukaku. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the host.
Granero.
Number 27, Anton Griezmann.
It's good work between these two. Lukaku. Eriksen.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Griezmann.
Slip. Rooney. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
Felipe Luis. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Here's Michael Carrick.
Carrick! And he's put it away.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are, and to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
One team really on their game today,
goal.
The other very off colour.
Number 76.
Sacco. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready, better than his opposite number, that seems to be the case at the moment.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's Michael Laudrup.
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Stones.
Gerard Deulofeu. Ibora.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Griezmann.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Baines. Ibora. Shevchenko. Lukaku. There's good progress with this attack.
Can really get it. Griezmann.
Granero.
A real chance here.
Wonderful goal. He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Just got a bit of the ball, I think. If he hadn't, it would have been a penalty.
Made the challenge well. Michael Laudrup in possession. Here is Shevchenko. Possession given away once more.
Carrick has a go here.
Brave to take that on, Alan.
wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Number 76. And number 38. To be replaced by
Michael Laudrup in possession. To Shevchenko. On to the attack now.
Michael Laudrup!
And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. And it's out for a corner.
In goes the corner. Very good distance to the clearance.
Good challenge here. Griezmann. Eriksen. Lukaku. Sergio Aguero. Now he's got the ball back. Leighton Baines will want to use it. Ibora. Gerard Deulofeu. Oh, he's through. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Romelu Lukaku. Promising build-up until that challenge. Pogba. It's with Depay.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Pogba. Felipe Luis. Pogba.
Everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Ibora. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Griezmann. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's with Marcel Desailly.
Baines. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Well, they've got to take this risk now for the corner. Up comes the keeper.
Number 93, Romelu Lukaku.
Corner played in.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Shevchenko.
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
Oh, it's an own goal, a terrible moment at any time, but particularly at this time in this match.
Very good game, 3-2.
Oh, no, an own goal, and at this stage, two.
Well, earlier in the game, it might not have been so significant, this own goal, but it looks as though it's going to be of huge importance come the final outcome.
It's Aguero!
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
90 minutes up. We could be in.
So we're off for the first period of extra time. Griezmann. Felipe Luis. Aguero.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
And shoots!
And they've cut it out. Gerard Deulofeu. And it's going to be his throw here. Well, he's thrown possession away.
In on the goalkeeper.
In at the goalkeeper, just tried to slip it into the corner, but no.
Well, he did well to get himself in that position, lose his marker, good movement, but, wow, the finishing touch, not good at all, miles away.
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. To put them in front.
What a brilliant goal. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Ibora. Here's a chance to attack.
Incisive play from Pogba.
Not too much time for extra touches here.
Going to be a throw right by the corner flag.
Romelu Lukaku.
Depay gets his cross in. Defended well. They can be quick on the break now.
And it's Williams.
Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. The equaliser here. Deflected and in.
Well, it's a bit unlucky from the defender's point of view, but the lad took a chance for the shot.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. To put them in front. The goal. Sergio Aguero's the scorer here. And there's absolutely no surprise in that. Well, the defending hasn't been too good. You have to say that. But the attacking play has been splendid.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now, and they've got to score soon.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be
Baines, and there it is, the goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Quick turnaround from the players, and the second half of extra time is underway.
This could lead to a chance. Lukaku! Oh,
too early, offside. Aguero. Sergio Aguero.
Griezmann. Eriksen!
And it's in for the goal! Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Nathaniel Clyne into the attacking third. Referee says free kick.
Oh, that's good defending. Chance to go at the Aguero, trying to steer it through. Just the keeper to beat. Griezmann, cool and clinical. Griezmann
never lets that one-on-one situation affect him.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Another angle on it here.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Incredible game.
one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
27, Antoine
Griezmann. Here's Michael Laudrup. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot. Simple for Fraser Forster here. Griezmann. Now Memphis Depay. Pogba. It's Aguero. David Klaassen. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. That's good movement forward here. Can really get at the opposition here. Lukaku, wonderful save. A corner. Short corner. Gone short with the corner. It is corner after corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Pressure really on, yet another corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. It's short, the corner this time. It's a corner again. They've gone short with the corner. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. A short corner. Out for another corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Well, there it is, the end of extra time. And finally, this game has come to an end.
Oh, well, Alan, what an exciting match.
Barely time to breathe, was that? Absolutely brilliant. We can't complain for a lack of action at either.
They've lost the ball in a bad...